What's up, guys? Wallflower here. So pretty much, yeah, we're here to witness Bismack Biyombo get massacred once again. Kyle Kuzma caught him, and the other day he got caught, I think, significantly worse than this, but, I mean, it's just not this man's year. Look at that. Kuz with the M&M cut killed this man.